What's up everyone, this is Christian Foster, and welcome back to Sonic 4 Episode 2 for the PC. So last time we did Sylvania Castle Zone, now we're going to get and do White Park Zone, and this is one of my favorite zones in the entire game, just because it's fast, it's beautiful, and it's the only original stage that they created in this game. And it's awesome, especially Act 2. Act 2, oh my gosh, Act 2 is just so awesome. Like, okay. So basically, just like episode 1, this game has gimmicks. And this gimmicks is avalanches and snowballs. Pushing snowballs and what else? Snowboarding and carnivals. So that's pretty much this zone is, pretty much this zone's gimmick. And I hope you guys enjoyed the first part and the new intro for the channel. As I wanted to do like a new intro. So I think I created that intro in sometime at the beginning of the year. Because if you guys go back to my channel, you guys will remember when I first debuted that intro. I think it was in my Sonic 3 Knuckles playthrough. I am not sure. Okay, we're gonna do the Ultra Snap attack. Skoosh! There we go. Nice. I am not losing all my reach of that bear. Now, there is a snowball that will mess up your progress. I knew it was gonna hit. Gosh darn it. Okay. Alright, let's see if we can get 50 rings so we can get the fourth Chaos Emerald. That fourth Chaos Emerald. Here we go, let's go! Nice! Okay. Ooh, yes, shield! I really like the graphics for this game. This graphic, I can't even speak. The game is beautiful. Okay, wow. Wow. Okay, I can still home an attack. Okay. I wanted to do the bubble chain, but whatever. Okay, now to do the Super Ultra 69 attack. Finish! There we go. Oh no! Wow. Okay, I forgot that you have to stay in your attack. Wow! Okay, I think we can still get 50 rings though. Alright, nice. Nice. Boing. Alright, here we go, snowboarding section! Okay, go! I should have done this for my, Christmas series. Oh well. Right, here we go, Miss. Okay. So here's a funny story. I was recording this earlier, right? And OBS was laggy before, and the only reason it was is because Windows Movie Maker was open. Because I was editing the first part of Sonic 4 episode 2. So yeah. Yeah, your boy edits on Windows Movie Maker. okay. Go ahead. There we go. I'm just gonna stay in this for a little bit. Alright. Checkpoint! Everybody snowboarding section! Okay. Oh, we gotta run the world. Run. So, oh, bye Tails. he got buried in the avalanche. Alright. And we are at the end of the stage. Okay, slow down. Slow down, because I don't want to miss the special ring. There we go, nice. I think there will be times where Sonic actually glitches through the special ring and won't even go in. Oh yeah, I'm eating popcorn too. I got popcorn. Yay! Popcorn. Since we died, we don't get a little jingle. Alright, let's go on to that fourth Chaos Emerald, bam! Alright, let's do this! I think this is where things start to get a little bit challenging. I think there are more things that will, I didn't read the, thing! I didn't read how many rings we're supposed to get! Okay, please let this be good. Okay, I was about to say, oh my gosh. Alright, so, 250, okay. Pay attention to how many rings you're supposed to get. Okay, I'm supposed to get 250 rings. Tails, help me get these rings, man. Okay. Wow, just enough to to get the goal. Okay, now we gotta get 350. All right, here we go. Okay, yep, we gotta retry. Wow! Alright guys, I'll be right back when I get this Chaos Emerald. Alright guys, we're back and we got the Chaos Emerald. We got the Chaos Emerald. Regardless of your children, not your enemy eating popcorn. Yeah, I'm eating while recording the video. Deal with it. Alright, so we got the fourth Chaos Emerald. And now we're moving on to Act 2 of White Park Zone. My favorite stage in this entire game. Along with the Metal Sonic fight and the Stardust Speedway boss. And oh, spoilers by the way, for people who haven't played this game. Yeah, Metal Sonic is in this game and Stardust Speedway from Sonic City is back. So yeah, spoilers. And you know, I love this stage, dude. I know, like, this stage does all the work for you, but still, it's still actually fun to play through. Especially when you have all Super Sonics and you go, Super Sonic. Did I say all Super Sonic? Guys, you know what I meant to say, all Super Sonics. I meant all the Chaos Emerald, not all Super Sonics. Guys, sometimes I can mess up my grammar, okay? No! Okay. Tails! Find me up there, dude! Okay. I didn't mean to do that, but that works! Okay. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay, where am I going? I don't know where I'm going. Okay. Go, Tails! Okay, there we go, nice. Scroosh! Okay. Oh, I should have let you guys listen to the music. Hold on, the music. Also, part 1 should already be up on YouTube. By the time you see this video, part 1 should already be up, so if you haven't seen part 1, go check part 1 out. Drop the popcorn piece. Real good. Anyway, it's time for that 5th Chaos Emerald, man. Let's go! Okay, I think it said get 100 rings. Oh, that's right. This is that, Okay. I'm gonna retry that because I forgot how many rings I'm supposed to get and I don't want to fail. But we're gonna redo that. Alright, just to make sure, Okay, yeah, get 100 rings. Okay. So I need to stop doing that where I don't read the how many rings I'm supposed to get and it messes me up. Alright. So this is that loop special stage where you have 3 chances to get 100 rings. And, yeah. Oh no! Okay. I wanna get that 10 ring. Okay, we're gonna do it again, and then after that, we can go through the ring. Okay, there we go. Nice. Okay, see? The spring disappeared, so we couldn't do that. Okay, you already got 200 rings. Alright. Oh no, I missed the 10 rings. Whoa! I can't believe I missed those. Wow! That was bad! Okay. Why'd I do that? Okay. I'm messing up so hard right now. Wow, okay, just zoom! Zoom, Sonic, go, zoom! There we go. Okay, how much do we need? Okay, 300. We can get 300. Alright, let's go. Oh yeah, we got 300! Let's go! Okay, that was one of the more easier ones. We got ourselves the fifth Chaos Emerald fan. Let's go. Alright, so now we're going on to Act 3, and Act 3 is kind of like one of my least. It's one of those stages that I kind of because like before I actually had trouble like keeping 50 rings. So yeah, let's see if you can actually keep 50 rings by the end of the stage. Who knows? Alright, fly or swing tails! Swim me to victory! My gosh! Okay, Tails! Okay, we're good. Alright. Come on, Tails. Swim, dude! Okay. Okay. Sonic needs a bubble. Okay, thank you. Nice. I like how you can choose who gets the... Oh gosh. Okay, yeah, you have to keep... Okay, I was thinking, you have to continually press the X button. Okay. I don't think I can get through there. So let's go down here. Okay. There we go, nice. Now, I don't like water stages. Like, this is kind of like one of those stages that I kind of I don't like. But it's not to the point where it's bad. But it's okay for a water stage. But the music is kind of bland around here though, so yeah. Alright. Go! Okay, get this, thank you. Nice. So we're out of water for now. And we're back in water. Okay. Okay, go up there. Oh, cookie, okay. You might have saw it lag for a bit there. I know I did. Oh, come on, really? That was dirty. That was really dirty right there. How was I supposed to know that was supposed to happen? Okay. Wow. I'm a bit salty by that. Alright. Okay, let's go! Okay, come on, let's go! Oh, no, 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 please, please, Lord, please, come on, please! No! Oh, Tails! Okay, I was about to say, dude, Tails made me die. Okay. Alright. Oh, come on! See, this is why I don't like this stage. Okay. It's stupid. Alright. Sheesh! Alright. I think we still have a slight chance. We can get 50 rings. There might be a chance. Okay. Just keep going straight. Just keep going straight. Just keep going straight. Just keep going straight. Oh boy. Oh dude. Do. Okay. Okay, please. Let there just be. I just need one more. I just need one. Are you serious? Wow. I just need it. Okay. I'll be back, guys. Alright, guys, we're back. We made it to the goal with 50 rings again. We did it, fam. Wow. Okay. So now we're going on to the sixth special stage. Let's do this, dude. Alright, let's do the sixth special stage. Let's go. 150 rings, let's do this. Oh, this is that one okay, I understand. Okay, I get it. This is that one special stage. Let's restart. Alright guys, we did it. We collected the sixth chaos emerald. Let's go. Forever to do, no joke, but we did it. And now it's time to go into the boss battle. Me eating popcorn, guys. Yo, Metal Sonic Strikes, dude, this music. Oh, there's a little planet in the background. Like, if you get, there's a little planet. Yo, this music though. Oh my gosh. Alright, yo, let's go, Metal Sonic. Yo, there he is, fam. Yo! Alright. So basically, Metal Sonic Metal Sonic is a fairly interesting fight, to say the least. Basically, what you have to do is you switch between the foreground and the background, and sometimes Metal Sonic will run away and you have to catch him. And yo, listen to this music. Listen to this music. Gonna do that to me again? Really? Alright guys, I'll be right back to when I get back to that part. we're back to the point where we left off, and we're on the other side of the track, because we're about to deliver the final blow on Metal Sonic. Wow. Okay. So this is where Metal Sonic goes berserk, and we basically have to hit him until he calms down a bit. Alright, and there we go. We did it. We defeated Metal Sonic, and that ends off this video. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more content. And I'll be able to upload more videos as soon as possible. And we thank you guys so much for watching. See y'all. Have a good day. Peace, my Sonic gamers. And as always, take care. Yeah.